You may not recognize his name, but if you're a Star Wars fan, you'll recognize his characters. Richard Bonehill, who played a stormtrooper, a rebel soldier, a TIE fighter pilot, a Tauntaun handler, and Nian noob in the Star Wars franchise, has died at the age of 67. He also worked as an actor, fencing coach, and swordmaster in The Avengers, Rob Roy, and The Count of Monte Cristo, among others. Details of his death were not immediately known.